team has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby shield cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that Cavrite. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
Game's jamming. It's making it real tough for us to find that catch.
Yeah, let's hope they haven't beaten us there.
You're at the interference site. Destroy any equipment and it should disrupt their signal jamming. Satellite dish interfering with our signal. Installation and shut it down.
What's that phrase?
I've seen these before. There's an automatic reset timer, so we're gonna have to take the modules out quickly.
AIM's installation has been disabled. Excellent work.
That should do it. How's it looking, Bishop?
And the signal detector is up and running. Let's find Fury's secret cache. Where is the cache? Fury didn't bury it underground, did he? Who am I kidding? He probably buried it underground. Dr. Fury sure had a field day hiding these caches. Ice King? Seriously?
Yeah, he always figured, we're super spies, let's own it.
Exactly, was this Cavrite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache.
Ooh, nice! I was in the mood to hear something!
There is a chest with gear close by.
Here we are.
Yeah. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault.
Hostile! Ruin their day!
Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Code verification required. unlock protocol complete. Vault door opening. Please mind your step and thank you for your patience.
Sent us coordinates. Should be on the war table already. Thanks for the portal, Thea.
Welcome to our little remote hideout. Dr. Pym's just up ahead.
All right, Hank, we're inside. Everything up and running?
Oh, you're in for a treat. See you in a bit.
Welcome back. You've gathered enough Cavrite to power the bridge. You have one shot at this.
Great. Let's go get Hawkeye.
Whoa! Our best shot is to go back a day before he entered Monica's time bridge. You'll need to intercept him before he goes through. After that, we'll have no idea where to find him.
Will that be enough time to get there? Monica's lab is all the way in Siberia.
Well, that's the fun new experimental part. I'm connecting you to Monica's bridge. When you step through, you'll come out on the other side in her lab.
In the past. Time and space?
I wanted it to be a surprise. Also, it might not work. But if it does, we can stop Clint and destroy the bridge. That should repair whatever damage Monica's done.
I'm gonna go ahead and ignore the might not work part.
Nice choice. Do your best not to disrupt the timeline outside of wrecking the bridge. That's risky enough, but what Monica's doing is worse.
Ooh, okay. I have so many questions. But I like the energy, so let's just turn this thing on before I overthink it.
Right. Jarvis will be with you the whole time. Just get Clint, destroy the bridge, and get out.
I guess we're jumping back to the past. Well, here goes nothing.